chords used in the song are, I have placed the capo on the first fret. The chords used are A minor, D minor, C major, and back to A minor. And this is the same progression which is being used in the entire song. It starts from A minor, then D minor, followed by C major, and back to A minor. The strumming pattern that I use is down, down, up, then chuck. Down, down, up. Simple song, and I think you all guys can easily play it. Please feel free to comment below, and please do subscribe my channel. In case you find any difficulty in playing the song, please post your comment and I'll be very happy to help you. Thank you for watching.